folks. No one told me about this one at Wensley. Obviously, they said, did say that you weren't doing burials anymore. But I could have come away from here and never known about this. Imagine that. I could have come all the way around, never known this existed. Right, as usual, what we're doing, an anti-clockwise walk round. No one actually told me about this graveyard either. Doesn't mention it in the church. There's so many little graveyards, it's unbelievable really. I mean, I'm looking for associated names, of course. I mean, I wonder who that is in there. In memory of... And look, there's Penhill. Walker, Simpson. Oh, look, there's a Fred Robinson there, look. There's a Fred Robinson. 1893 to 1952, Charlotte A. Robinson. 1896 to 1986, Barbara Mary Robinson. 1924 to 2017, and David Gray Robinson. 1932 to 2022. Well, I'm doing the video first. I'll come back. There's Penhill, look, right up there, see? Where I was earlier. There it is. Can't escape it. I climbed up that. I bet those men did this one today, do you think? Yeah, they could have done, couldn't they? So we found a Robinson. At least we found one. I always used to wear myself out when I used to go up to Cambridge and Suffolk, and that was 10 years ago. I'm going to go around and take photos in a minute. I'm just doing the video first. Lovely graveyard, isn't it? A piece there. Richardson. Well, something drew me to him. Could be a connection, see. Obviously later on in life. No one said about this little cemetery, did they? John Mason and Elizabeth. So we'll go around again, we'll do pictures. What a lovely little robin that is. Look. Little sweetie. Pearson. Who was that down there again? Buster. We don't have to do many photos, shall we? No. Walker again. Yeah, storms are brewing, isn't it? Is it? Yeah. You can feel it in the air. You can feel it in the air, girl. Don't know what that one would be. Where's Nathan Robinson here? Wow. In memory, in loving memory of Foss Robinson of Wensley, who died July the 20 something 1927, age 82. Also Elizabeth, looks like Burnett, beloved niece of the above, who died August 1934, age 64. Well, there you are, there's another one. So there's two in there that we can see. And who's this?
We'll carry on until we get to what's called Preston. We'll go from there. Now on the way back, if we decide to, we'll go there. Because I did mention some before when I've been doing my work. The name Preston _. But I would have thought this little graveyard here would be linked because it's not very far away. I'm using this as the video, this is the photo, this is the one I should be using. If we walk tomorrow, we're going to go up that way and walk up there.